Firefighter FAQ.
With questions from kids.
I have a question. What's the difference between a fire engine and a fire truck?
Hi, Olivia. That's a great question. Fire engines are particularly used to carry water and carry a small amount of ground ladders that we can use on the fire ground. Fire trucks have a big ladder on the top and have more ground ladders out of the back that we can use to reach higher heights on buildings. Thanks again, Olivia, and have a great day.